Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse String Review of Diadem Elite XT. Designed to offer loads of control to big hitters, Elite XT provides a low-powered response for players that like to take big cuts at the ball. It also features Diadem's star-shaped design to provide above-average spin potential. It was Troy and I on this playtest of Elite XT. I know we got similar preferences in shoes today. We've got similar preferences in polyester strings. How did Elite XT work out for you?
Well, first thing I noticed with this string, as well as some of the other Diadem strings or Diadem polys that I've used, is the star or the gear kind of shape profile really digs into the felt of the ball. I would say the string to ball friction is probably one of the highest I've felt. So when hitting the ball, you're really gripping into the ball, you're ripping the fuzz off of it. So I felt like spin potential was really, really good for that matter. As far as the string to string friction, I felt like it gripped a little more than maybe like a Hyper G or a Cyclone. I felt like those snapped back a little more, and that might just be an effect that I noticed off my strings, whether it really did that or not. But I felt like spin was really good. There is a lower power here, so I've tried Solstic Power and Solstic Pro. And this one is a little bit lower in power, a little more muted feeling, maybe not as lively and powerful as like Cyclone, which that's typically my go-to. But I like that in this string. And for my rackets, especially the blade that I've been using, the 18 by 20, I went with the 18 gauge and I got a good feel, good pop. So a lot of good things here. And then one really good benefit for me is that compared to some of the other like softer co-polys like Cyclone Tour, it held its tension pretty well throughout the test, so I like the tension maintenance. So I couldn't complain with this string.
I was also on this play test. I had a similar experience to Troy on this one. I found loads of spin potential. Like Troy mentioned, this string really grabs the ball. You can feel it sink into that ball at contact and shoot it off with loads of spin potential. But also, like Troy mentioned, I did find that string-to-string friction to be quite high. My string was getting stuck out of place quite frequently, and so you kind of get that little extra boost in spin from that snapback. Wasn't quite getting it here. So I was getting that spin from the ball grab, but not quite that sliding and snapping back on the string bed. Thought the string offered great control, very nice ball feel too. I felt very connected to the ball as it left my strings. Fairly low powered response as well, pretty stiff, so you're getting that nice predictable response off of the string bed, but you still never found it really uncomfortable or dead feeling, which was nice. So it was a control oriented string that still had some nice comfort. My tension maintenance wasn't quite as good as Troy's, especially the 18 gauge. I tried a couple of different gauges. My 18 gauge lost quite a bit of tension. My 17 gauge that I tried, the tension held up pretty well. But all in all, really nice string for you big hitters out there that are looking for loads of spin potential. This one's definitely worth a try, and I would say this is my favorite string from Diadem yet. For this playtest, Troy tested this string in his Wilson Blade 98-18-20. He tried both the 16 and the 18 gauge, right around 47 pounds. He's also got the 15 gauge strung up in the new Wilson Pro Staff 97S, right around 45 pounds. I tested mine in my Yonex E-Zone DR98. I tried the 17 and 18 gauge, both at 50 pounds. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to Tennis Warehouse or one of our official partners. Thanks for watching.